We're in the car.
So today we're changing it up a bit. We are going to go through the drive-thru so we can get our discount at Starbucks rather than going to, you know, one inside of a park because, you know,
because we don't get our discount and coffee is like $6 or $7 from Starbucks normally. And once you get used to the partner discount, it's like awful going back.
Yeah, I got 2 months left of the partner discount, so it's time to utilize it.
Exactly.
Anything else today?
That'll do it.
Alrighty, so I have the cheese danish, the grande iced chai tea latte with coconut milk and a double shot, and then a tall iced white mocha, no whip for $13.90.
Awesome. Pull the reach.
Short people problem. There is such thing as tip karma, you guys. When you tip good, you get good tips.
There you go.
Therefore, tip breezes.
Thank you.
And thank you so
much. Cheese danish is right there.
Perfect,
okay.
Thank you.
It's not black and white, but I'm black and blue. I got a few words I'd like to say to you, but maybe they can wait till the morning. Cause my heart is heavy and my eyes are red. I think I could use another hour in bed. But baby, please don't leave without a warning. The most beautiful life, and baby, you got it good. You got the most beautiful life, and baby, you got it good.
Long trek here. I feel like we were in the car for like an hour.
Probably, actually. I feel like, yeah, we definitely were.
Yeah, so we already missed our fast pass for the, like, the Kilimanjaro
safari
ride, unfortunately. We may try to go pull like a, you know, we thought it was later or something, but not a big deal. We have a dinosaur fast pass right now, so we're gonna head that direction and then we're just gonna kind of explore because then we don't have another fast pass until 4. Gonna kind of take it easy today because we've been like non-stop going for...
It's just us two today, so I think it's easier to just breathe a little
bit.
We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out on a terrace. I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then if we go down together, they'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together, we'll get away with everything, let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better.
We're about to go dinosaur hunting. Did you choose it?
Yeah.
It's getting smooshed.
There it goes.
Yay! So cute. She got this one.
51 cent souvenir.
All right. So I think now we're gonna go on this. I don't know what it's called, but it looks really fun. Called the Primeval World. It looks really fun. It looks like one of those roller coasters that like freaking shake you all over the place. I'm really into those ones. 20 minute wait, not bad. Scratch that, it's broken. We're not gonna wait in line for a broken ride. So now we're just gonna explore. See where the rest of the day takes us.
We'll get over. away with everything. Let's show them we are better. We were staying in Paris. We were staying in Paris.
I am so happy with my decision of what I got for lunch. It looks so good. We have like this corn stuff. I don't really know what it is, but it looks so good. This is the sandwich. Tell me that doesn't look so good. It has like beef in it and some kind of sauce, and oh my god, it looks so freaking good. And then some coleslaw stuff, which also looks really good. Here's the beer. It's super tasty. The guy was making like this joke that I couldn't handle it, and I really couldn't tell if he was serious or not. And I was like, I was kind of scared, but it's really good and it's really not that strong. So I think he was just thinking that I was too small. But Kenna got this roast, what is that?
Ham and cheese panini. It's super, super good. I took a couple of meat slices off because it was a little too much for me. But it came with chips and it's really good.
Her chips taste like meat. They're good, but they taste like meat.
Maestro, if you please. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Hey, Hoopa, what are you doing over there?
I'm in the warthog section. Besides, my little legs can't make it down off this floor.
Oh, gee, that's too bad. Guess I gotta do a solo. Hakuna Matata. What are you primates doing? Put me down. Bad monkeys. Bad, bad monkeys.
Flip it again. He is friends with Eva and he's a robot.
Molly.
Yeah. Let's flip it again. It's the Snow White.
Dwarves?
No, the mom.
Evil Queen?
It's her, but it's her, not her real mom. Yeah. He's in the Incredibles and he can freeze things.
Frozone.
Yeah. We use them to get on rides really fast.
Fast pass.
Yeah. Ah, oh, time's up.
Oh man, I feel like that one wasn't good at all.
It's really loud in here. I'm not 100% sure if you're gonna be able to hear me, but I got my Karma Grin and I'm gonna see if I can film the Mount Everest ride. I'm a little nervous, but I'm kind of excited to see how it comes out. But yeah, we're really
so excited.
Yay! We haven't gotten like any like really fast rides all day, so
we're ready for some thrill rides.
I'm so excited to go fast.
Yay!
So excited. All right, here we go.
The Dole Whip with rum in it.
Okay, so this is like, my hand is shaking, I'm so nervous. So I watch these vloggers and it's like, Oh Yeah Disney, and I was looking at Instagram and they were sitting like really far and I'm gonna go say hi and I'm really, really nervous. Okay, here I go. I am so sorry, but I totally watch your guys' vlogs and I'm like one of your guys' really big fans, so I wanted to say hi. I was sitting down there and I was watching your guys' like Instagram and I was like on Oh Yeah Apparel and I was like, they're sitting like right behind me. So I have my own vlog, so I wanted to say hi. I did it!
I had a feeling.
It was so nerve-wracking. I was like shaking. That was probably
you're okay. Still shaking.
Okay, that was probably like filmed really bad and I apologize. But I was so nervous. They're like super good at vlogging and I can't believe they were sitting so far behind me. I gotta, it's so dark, it's not. I cannot believe I just met them. Like I was saying, they're two really amazing vloggers. Emily and Scott, first of all, their vlogs, I was telling Kenna a million times, like I sent her this video they made called Ode to Disney and it like makes me have goosebumps. It's so good. Like they are my like role model vloggers. Like I want to be just like them.
Kingdom and all the animals inside it.
Okay, I'm trying to film this super fast because my camera's about to die, but I want to say goodnight, and today's been super great, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
You got the most beautiful life, and baby, you got it good.